So entering a 30 zone, we've got traffic lights up ahead. They're green at the moment for me. I'm going straight ahead, following the road ahead, but I'm just checking the rear view mirror to make sure I can stop if the lights do start to change, and they've actually stayed green. So I'm going through. Once you get to a certain point, you're committed to going through anyway, whether they change or not. Don't forget to subscribe for more driving tips.